Together with more than 1 million Americans, I'm living with HIV.